there's a cat.
The tail, okay. Okay. Yeah.
And there's a anus.
Okay.
Then there's a scrotum, already castrated. Right. Castrated one. There's right. a penis.
Below, yeah, correct.
Yeah, like this. So we have to chop the whole thing. Chop.
Open
cut
up.
Cut out. Yeah, like this.
Make an incision.
Open up incision. Yeah, like this.
Undermine.
So undermine. Undermine.
Okay. Okay, then.
So you have to go deep inside.
Below.
Yeah.
Below the penis.
Yeah, below the penis. Go inside. Here got you know, the muscle and the bone.
Alright.
So have to go inside. And then you have to pull. Pull the penis out.
Okay.
The penis. Mm. Pull. So this penis come out about 3 inch.
Okay.
So that time what you can
just force
see,
it to pull it out.
Yeah. Okay. That's a urethra.
Ventral
urethra.
One.
Yeah,
ventral.
Correct. So you have to pull until the muscle, you know.
Okay. The two muscles at the side.
Yeah, correct. Retractor. Two muscles. Maybe like this one. Yeah, like this one. Not this one. There below got another muscle.
Okay.
There's a very nice, like a normal natural one. So we have to use this muscle.
Okay.
So this time you go, you use the urinary catheter and then go inside.
Urinary catheter.
Okay. You know already, right? So
yeah.
Take out catheter and then you use a small inside
scalpel.
Yeah, scalpel. No, the scissor. Scissor and you cut until here.
Wow, quite long.
Until here. Cut.
Quite long.
Yeah, quite long. Cut until here. And then cut ready, so you take out all, and then this muscle, you cut out already, this muscle, and this muscle go to the skin. You know this
stitch,
incisor.
Stitch
yeah,
this.
Yeah, stitch. Go and stitch here, and stitch
skin.
Here, and stitch here, stitch here, and then this one also. This, this is normal skin.
Okay.
Stitch here. After that, you cut it out this one, chop out this one, cut away. So the time what will happen? You chop out already. Stitch here. You chop out ready, and then there's an incision line. You stitch up.
Yeah.
There's an opening. There's a
urethra.
There's a urethra opening with this muscle. Yeah, like this. Yeah,
oh, okay. Yeah. So, yeah, it's a perineal urethrostomy.
Yes. So, make sure bigger. You take more muscle. And then, have to. This opening, I think maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Half inch.
So you can pee from there,
Yeah, make
so
it
no
bigger.
Problem, right?
If you make it smaller, the thing will, the skin will close.
Close up cannot pee.
Yeah,
yeah, it's true. Must have at least a big one,
So this muscle and skin together, very nice one. The healing very nice, like a vagina, make artificial vagina.
Yeah,
actually,
no,
this one. So you have to pull this one.
All very small area that cannot see on.
Cannot see.
Very small area. Yes. You draw so big. Big operation,
no,
very small.
Very small. You have to go into the hole.
This one is very small. Yeah. I mean, this
hole.
This tail must tied up.
Yeah. No need. Yeah, tie that. Just go. Someone hold the tail. Just go inside and undermine. So you can go inside very deep until you reach the surface, the you know the burp, burp, B-U-R-B,
burp,
yeah. BULB, but below the buff lah, got muscle. Right, this right. is muscle one. You have to take out muscle. So, and then use this muscle and skin. And right. The thigh.
Anyway, you have the catheter already lah.
No catheter. Actually, catheter already take out because you have to cut the urethra. Urethra all the way here. Got it or not? So urethra is gone ready. You see, gone ready. So can see the hole here. So when you tie, stitch up ready, right? You can use the cannula, catheter inside.
Just the penis, no more ready. Yeah.
Yeah, no more ready. Cut. You see, ready. 3 inch of penis
cut
gone ready.
So no penis also lah. Pull out the penis and then go below the penis and cut lah.
Yeah.
So I know that, you know.
So have to cut.
Not so easy lah. Not easy.
Not easy. Use this muscle. Don't use the bulb, the one.
The bulb.
Yeah, the bulb. Don't use that. Look like this one also look like muscle, but this is not muscle.
It's part of the penis
part of penis. Yeah, that one.
But the problem is the it's very small lah. Everything very small there.
Actually.
So you're taking out pull out the thing .
Yeah. Actually, you can make a bigger hole. Finally you can close up.
Cut off the penis .
Cut off penis and then cut and stitch up again.
The bulb, this is the muscle below .
You know the penis come out the penis come out right. That's a penis right. That's a bulb. And then this is muscle right. This is muscle right. So that time you know the insertion like this one.
Undermine
. Undermine like this one. So after you chop out the one you have to close up this one. Skin to skin. Skin and skin.
Yeah,
let me see. Muscle and skin, muscle and skin, muscle and skin, muscle and skin.
Let me amputate the penis .
Yeah.
Amputate the one like tail like that.
Yeah. Because the insertion is like this.
It's a urethra.
The urethra penis is center one. Center one we pull. Right. Yeah, that's right. We cut ready, right? Before you cut you must stitch up this one first. And then this one first. A second. And this one. You stitch up first. And then here. Yeah.
Five stitches.
Five stitches. You cannot use many stitches.
No space,
No space.
How many you do? You do a lot.
Yeah, I have many. And then after you chop out, you stitch up here, skin to skin, skin to skin to skin, skin to skin. After that, this one and this skin. You know, this one closing up, right? Close already, right? So this corner, like this, this one and the skin, right? So this one and this skin.
This one not come down to here, not the urethra. This one not the urethra.
No. Never come to urethra.
Skin to skin.
Yeah, skin. Okay, close up already. Very easy.
Very small.
Make sure you pull the penis.
Pull
you can pull a lot. Because you scary to do like this cannot get the muscle. Cannot get muscle.
Tight up
You know the bone, you know what we call the bone?
Osteo.
No,
ilium. Yeah, the hip one.
Yeah.
Pelvis
one. Below the anus go inside. We got a bone right. The bone structure. Yeah, you have to go inside. There's a two bone like this one. But you have to go inside. You don't go, you cannot pull, cannot get a muscle.
Oh, it's very deep.
Yeah, very deep. Definitely very deep. Very deep, where you don't worry. Must go too deep.
A lot of bleeding.
No bleeding, no blood muscle. No bleeding. No blood muscle. No bleeding, just undermine. Sometimes you cannot undermine. Cut muscle away. Cut, and then pull. Cut, and pull. Until you get the muscle.
Down there is the perineal fat. Down there is the perineal fat. Right?
Yeah, correct. Perineal fat.
Don't have the rectum.
Yeah, correct. A lot of fat.
Perineal fat. Inside perineal fat. This one big dog can do. Dog cannot do. Dog also have this operation.
Dog cannot do.
Dog got this operation.
No, dog have.
God.
You God, but no need, right? Because we can use cutting.
No,
some
must
do
this. Some must do this because the whole thing.
Unless some
tumor
grow.
Dog also have, but dog nobody do lah.
I never tried.
You don't need to do a dog.
Yeah.
But the thing stuck there, they have to do. Mm.
So the you must know the bone there, right? Below that in us, bone there, right?
You must hold inside. Like a hollow, you know, like a canal.
Below pelvic bone.
Yeah.
Pelvic inlet.
Yeah, pelvic inlet.
I don't know what
hold inside.
Can
you do very near hernia?
Oh.
Perineal hernia, sometimes very, very hard to do. Very hard
Tennessee,
to do.
Yeah.
But you must get the what, medial coccygeal muscle. Medial coccygeal muscle or what. The muscle is quite small.
But the CD will explain.
CD explain. But I follow the CD.
This CD
definitely
comes from where?
From
Dr. Lang.
Or Australia. I think Vanessa.
It's about CD operation. CD of all the operation.
Yeah, the best sergeant, very, very smart.
They dispatch.
Yeah.
This one can order. I think this Dr. Leg order on, is it? Mm. After I think. You got the telephone?
Which one?
The Dr. Teo one. Dr.
No, I don't have.
It's just on the name card.
No, this is a Topayo bag.
No, this one on the name card. Dr. Leg. Carry.
Carry, but don't have it.
No, don't have.
Just ask from
Amy. Amy.
Me.
Amy.
Yeah, me.
Now you call me and see. See
where
they got this
me,
CD.
Me like.
Say hello to him.
No, Vanessa.
Vanessa.
I think you, Vanessa. I got it from Vanessa.
Amy should have her. You know why Vanessa, I never talk to her. last time okay lah.
How about your knee? What's wrong?
That's why this Thursday ask and check. Maybe they think worn out the cartilage.
Cartilage.
They take the X-ray already. Okay.